Okay, March 19th, 8:37, Tuesday. On Paul's Drive southbound, the two signs I just saw that should be replaced. This is a two-lane section with ditches. Ditch on the west side. The east side looks like it's pretty flat. It is dark. And everything's got to be redone. The handicap ramps, head signals, and everything. The illuminated sign on the south side is not working. There's no, it's not lit up. Going through Oakfield. It's a curb section here. 35 mile an hour speed limit. Replace that. No sidewalks on the west side. I think there's none on the. There is some on the. Well, you can look at the daytime video on this one. But it's pretty dark out here. Southbound on